Take care of yourself, please. Take care. How could she do that when there's little money to spare? She could get help with showers 7 days a week, but that would just mean very little to eat. She could cut it down to 3 with incontinence. She would smell. That would put more food on the shelves. She could add an extra jumper if her electric was low, almost on emergency, for days to go. She could end up in hospital, taking up a much-needed bed, because the government said she must pay for her own care instead. She's worked most of her life, not hard to understand. A smoker, self-inflicted, her illness due to her own hand. She hopes these words will reach all. Don't be so quick to make a judgment call. Don't judge the person in dirty clothes. They are dressed, why they look angry, sad or depressed. Or those riddled with debt, not only their choice would be a safe bet. To wipe them off their dignity is just too much to bear. All because they didn't have enough money to pay for their care.